As we continue our journey during this Lenten season, now we are called to prayer, we are called for reflection. And we are called for, you know, communication with God, talking with God. But as anything, communication goes two ways. One talking, one listening. And in this case, there's a song that comes to mind that helps me a lot. And it's titled, "The Word of God Speak" by Mercy Me. And in this song, really just God is calling us to have that silence in our hearts and our minds and hoping that we can hear Him talking to us. A time that we can have this moment with Him and just hope that He can share whatever it is that He wants us to do, what He wants for us, right? A lot of times when we do our prayer, we're always asking about what we want. But a lot of times, it's not what we want, but what He wants for us. And so with this song, "Word of God Speak," it's about us listening. It's about us taking this moment with Him. It's about us just being there with Him. And so my brothers and sisters, I ask of you to join me in prayer and singing the song and hoping that we can hear Him in our hearts.
Finding myself at a loss for words, and the funny thing is, it's okay. The last thing I need is to be heard, but to hear what you would say. Word of God speak, would you pour it out like rain, washing my eyes to see your majesty, to be still and know that you're in this place. Please let me stay and rest in your holiness. Word of God speak. I'm finding myself in the midst of you, beyond the music, beyond the noise. All that I need is to be with you, and in the quiet hear your voice. Word of God speak, would you pour it out like rain, washing my eyes to see your majesty, to be still and know that you're in this place. Please let me stay and rest in your holiness. Word of God speak, would you pour it out like rain, washing my eyes to see your majesty, to be still and know you're in this place. Please let me stay and rest in your holiness. I'm finding myself at a loss for words, and the funny thing is, it's okay.